I never do anything that works. The Freebird guy is still fucking in. I really never liked that song, I'll be honest with
you. Oh, Skinner!
I'm not even in the Deep South anymore. And I'm fucking, play along, Skinner, dude! I played in Biloxi. Hey, check this out. Wanna hear a crazy story? I played in Biloxi, right? The guy, this guy, yeah, yeah. Look, I got 500 watts. I'll fucking crank it up. We must. Anyway, I play in Biloxi, right? Don't forget, I'm from South Philadelphia. So I travel north from Key West. I played in Pensacola Beach, Mobile, Alabama, and I played in Biloxi. So I'm in Biloxi, and this guy keeps coming up. He looks like one of those Civil War reenactment guys with the white beard with the yellow tobacco stains and shit. Like if you put a gray cap on him, you had to put him in a fucking movie, right? Anyway, and he kept coming up to me going, and he fucking handed me a shot. And I'm like, okay, me and him were doing shots. So I never understood a word he said. Finally, I started getting a little drunk. I don't know how that happened. And then, so I said, look, dude, I don't have a fucking Rosetta Stone, you know, interpreter thing for Southern slang, right? The whole time he was saying Freebird, I never knew it. And then I called him a Yankee. I said, look, you damn Yankee. Don't forget, we're in fucking Biloxi, okay? The guy looks like Beauregard, this and that. I said, look, you damn Yankee, I don't understand the words you say. He said, then that's the only time I understood what he said when he said, Yankee. Like, I said, dude, I drove 1,000 miles north to come to your town, okay? Who's a Yankee here? Anyway, it was very funny because he said, you're right, like that. So then we kept on drinking again. But he was good. So I'm going to play a version of Freebird for him right now. That will get old. I mean, not right now, but a couple hours. I'm still enjoying it. No, it's not. I want to hear that 2.5 hours from now, okay? After 5 pitches of beer and 6 Jaeger shots. I'm dying to hear your... You'll be like this. They'll be on the front. Yeah, yeah.